So that is why I say serve human beings. Don't worry. You know, when we go out, we greet someone, Assalamu alaikum. Allah writes it down. It's written. What did you say? Peace be on you. What is that? It's a dua for you, supplication. I pray that you and your whole life is peaceful. The way you should say wa alaykum assalam should be that, that dua, I really need it. At the moment, I have no peace. So many people say, I have no peace. I say, just salam everyone. They say, how? Because you say salam alaykum. They say, wa alaykum assalam. If you are genuine and sincere, Allah will give you the peace. That is why the best thing, Allah adullukum ala amrin idha fa'altumuhu tahababtum afshu salama bainakum. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, says, should I not show you something, if you were to do it, then peace will be spreading amongst you. And love will spread amongst you. Love. Tahababa, to love amongst one another. What is it? He says, spread the salam amongst you, genuinely, not fake. You know what's a fake salam? Someone who comes in front of you, you are jealous of them, you hate them, you dislike them, and you come in and you are shy. So he says, Assalamu alaikum. But in your heart, there is a dagger you want to stab behind them. You know, that is hypocrite. You will not go anywhere. That is hypocrisy, nifaq. Don't do that. If you are showing your teeth, make sure they are true teeth. Not just dentures, huh? No, even if you have dentures, you can show them, no problem. For as long as a genuine smile, my brother, Assalamu alaikum, how are you? How is everything? Okay. And don't get too involved in personal questions, because people do not like personal questions. I say, Assalamu alaikum, how are you, brother? I'm fine. How much do you weigh? Me? Weigh? What's it got to do with you? Subhanallah. Okay, what's your salary? Where do you work? Oh, you work in that store. That small perfume bottle, how much is it? My brother, don't even say salam alaikum, leave me alone and go that side there. That's why I say we are Muslims, we are beautiful people. You need to know where to stop and what to do. Don't expect extra favors from people, expect a favor from Allah. Allah will favor you, make people's lives simple and easy, and Allah will grant you and bless you.